Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Oops. Okay, just a little more on the other side then.
Oh, come on. Oh, jeez.
So the hospital just let you walk right out of there with horse parts in a bag?
For Christ's sakes, Morty, women going through a divorce need a creative outlet.
What was that?
Summer! I'm coming, Summer!
What the hell happened? How do we get her back to normal?
I don't know, man. This thing is pretty complicated. I'm gonna call Rick.
Well, hold on. We can't just call your grandpa whenever there's a problem. We can handle this ourselves.
I mean, I don't see the point in trying to. This is obviously Rick-level sh**.
I have a medical degree.
Is that what this is about? Like you want to prove yourself?
Oh, it's not about anything, Morty. How dare you?
Okay, good. Then I'll just call... Ow!
Morty, I need this. Aha, look at this. It says normalize. I bet if we just press that...
But if the machine was made by spider people, normal would mean 8 legs.
Oh, God, are you going to go on another spiel like you did with the flesh-colored crayon? I'm pretty sure normalize will make her normal. I'd call that progress.
She's huge!
And normal.
I'm not normal!
Okay, this says reverse. Done and done.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Oh, come on. What else could reverse possibly mean?
Mom, call Rick! Thank you.
There's a customer service number on here.
Mom!